What's up guys, welcome back to our channel. This is Alina with Bonanza Creep, and here we go today with another RCO project, Ethereum. Rapid cryptocurrency transactions using Ethereum's multi-chain system. Cryptocurrencies might be the future of payments, but for now, the real-world users have been very limited at best. One of the main obstacles to widespread adoption is the slow speed of cryptocurrency transactions, which makes it extremely inconvenient for everyday use. Ethereum Labs offers a new approach to this problem, based on a multi-decentralized blockchain system, which it wants to use as a base for advanced financial tools. What does Ethereum offer to its users? Ethereum's system combines a network of interconnected private blockchains based on Hyperledger Fabric with Ethereum's smart contracts and the IPFS decentralized storage system. According to Ethereum Labs, its system would be able to support 100,000 transactions per second. All transactions will use a multi-signature structure to ensure security. The system is designed to easily add new functionality and support as many different cryptocurrencies as possible. Multi-decentralized technology will be used as the foundation of the BitKrox decentralized cryptocurrency exchange and the Vivus Pay multi-currency wallet, as well as making online payments through the Vivus Pay mobile app. Ethereum's clients would be able to use a physical debit card to make payments and withdrawals in the real world in whatever currency they want, with the help of instant and automatic conversions on the exchange. Vivus Pay will use dynamic multi-chain biometrics for quick and secure identity verification and key recovery. Ethereum will also provide a white-label solution for banks and other companies that want to offer financial services based on its technology. Does Ethereum stand a chance? Ethereum has yet to announce when its ICO will take place, although its whitelist registration has already started. Its Vivus Pay app can be acquired for free in Google Play and App Store. The company is registered in the European Union and is in the process of registering in the US. It has an experienced team and many partners in the cryptocurrency sphere, as well as positive coverage in the media. All of this makes Ethereum seem like a very promising project, albeit one that is still at a rather early stage in its development. Its ultimate success will depend largely on its technology living up to the claims on its website. If it really can support transactions with the speed and efficiency it promises, Ethereum might succeed in its declared goal of becoming the new industry standard as its technology becomes accepted by other companies and is used to bring cryptocurrencies into the mainstream.
This is just the beginning of the Ethereum story. Be sure to sign up for the latest updates at ethereum.io. Ethereum, we are the blockchain standard.
If you like this project, please follow the links below. We do appreciate your thumbs up, your subscriptions, and your comments. It was Alina with Bonanza Creep, and I'll see you guys in the next video.